North Main Street in Horseheads back open this evening after a crash had it shut down for some time earlier this afternoon. It happened when a vehicle hit a utility pole head on near the fire station. According to the Horseheads Fire Rescue Department, NYSAG still on the scene working to stabilize the pole and the primary line. That incident under investigation by police there.